Hi, this is Eric from Right Nice Games. I'm the level designer of Skylar and Plux, Adventure on Clover Island, and I will walk you through the beginning of a whole new level that you haven't seen before, the Oasis.
Analysis complete. Time orb obtained. Created by mysterious sages civilization, this ancient relic will slow down the flow of time when injected with energy. When placed upon a pedestal, it sustains a sphere that gives you access to the past.
I have just acquired the Time Orb, a gadget that will let me manipulate time. So let's see how we can use it.
That platform is spinning way too fast. Holy moly! That was nuts!
This looks perfectly safe to me. Well, or not. Let's see if we can use the Time Orb here somehow. Activating this pedestal, we have reverted time in this small area, and the passage is safe now.
Would you look at this dingus? Hey, your big head is blocking the way! Wonder if it fell down at some point.
Seems we can't go through here just yet. Let's see if there's another way. Whoa, this guy means business. Well, let's see if we can use the Time Orb in combat as well. Whoa, the combat is getting pretty intense. Yeah. and we have just found a secret. It seems that these platforms were up and standing at some point. Let's see if there's a conveniently placed time pedestal nearby. This pedestal is no good up here. And this concludes the demo for now. Skylar and Plux, Adventure on Clover Island is coming out for Steam, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One January 2017. Thank you for watching!